Awesome, we have a great crowd today. If we can get you guys to go ahead and try to come up a little bit, just in case there are other people coming in later on for the panel, you can move up. Don't be shy. So just a few guidelines for this panel, because we want to make sure that Noizi-san is as comfortable as possible. So I just want to go over a few things. First of all, please no flashes on your cameras if you do take pictures. And for those of you that want to take pictures, until this first row right here, that's going to be the guideline for how far you can come up. Because we want to give her some space and do her thing. So without further ado, I would like to introduce to you the amazingly talented Noizi Itou desu! Noizi-san?
Hi.
スタートする前に、
皆さんの前にいる出演者の皆さんは初めてですか?初めてではないですけれど、今日は人がたくさんいますので、ちょっと恥ずかしいですね。やっぱりでもね、貴重な経験だと思いますので、皆さんに。はい。ちょっと変なところがあっても許してください。はい、頑張ってください。
I just asked her before she got started, I said, have you ever, you know, done live drawing in front of an audience before? And she says that she has, but there's quite a few people in the audience. So she's a little bit nervous. She says if she makes a few mistakes, please bear with her. But I told her, gambatte kudasai. So, are you guys ready for the live drawing?
Her
first drawing she's going to be doing is, The first drawing that she's going to be doing is the Kawaii Kon logo mascot, Ai-chan. And actually, this is going to be available for the art option today at 2:30 in this very room. So she's going to be autographing it, of course. So she's going to be doing that. And then she's going to dedicate the second half of the panel, so that'll be the next 30 minutes, will be Nami-chan. So she said that usually what she does when she's making a drawing is that she draws the face first. So you can, as you can see, she's kind of drawing, kind of getting an idea of the size of the face and then the body and everything comes with that. She tries to get balance. Today she hasn't really, you know, figured out how the drawing, like exactly what she wants, so she's kind of improvising as she goes. Okay, we don't like that one. Moving on! いいんじゃないですか？
まだ時間はあります。
全然大丈夫です。
Okay. あ、さて、横でいいよ。
あ、はい。
横
で。Okay. はい。
大丈夫かな？横書きはちょっと難しいですね。いつも縦で。
昨日の場面でも言いましたよね。
うん、そうですね。ちょっとね、バランスがね、難しいですね。でもまあ、書き始めたら多分そんなにかからないかなと自分では思っているので。
She says it's always harder to do, have the notepad this way. Usually it's standing up, you know. And, so the balance is a lot harder to get because she has to get a lot more into the small area. But once she kind of gets, figures out the balance, she says it probably won't take very long. So for this, she's decided that she's going to have Aichan kind of, you know, not lying down, but kind of sitting down in this kind of pose. And then once she has an idea of the balance of the picture and of the character, then she can go ahead and start adding more detail, of course, to the face and also adding clothing and accessories and what have you.
まだ、そうですね、鉛筆のシャープペンシルの、線なのでちょっとね見えにくいと思うんですけど、これで大体の位置を決めたら、ペンで書いていきますね。それまではちょっと見えにくいけど許してくださいね。
まあ、昨日のパネルでも、ノイジーさんも言ってたんですけれども、やっぱりまずはイラストレーションを描くとき、その鉛筆と紙でやってらっしゃってるんですよね。
そうですね。このスタイルが、
一番。
はい。
She says that, and she also brought this up for those of you that were at her panel yesterday. She mentioned this as well, that her favorite style of drawing is taking a pad of paper and then using a pencil and then drawing the frame of the illustration and then coloring in. Usually she uses like a tablet or something like that. But with this, of course, she's going to be finishing the frame and using a pencil and then coloring it in with a pen.
かわいい、ね鼻、口、目の位置を、大体決めてますね。
And that of course is the nose that we need. で、この線で、こちらの線でやっぱりその顔のバランスを取るためにその真ん中あたりに鼻をつけていく感じで、
そうですね。大体こう向いている目の位置とか、もっと上を向いていたらこう上に十字を切ったり、自分の中で分かるその目印ですね。
So that line that you see in the middle of the face, that is kind of a little mark for her.So she can figure out like what she's going to do with the eyes and then also where to put the nose and everything like that. She says now she has an idea of how she's going to do her illustration. 大丈夫じゃないですか。そういうのもある。じゃあもう早速そろそろペンで。 Okay, and now it's time for the coloring in with the pen.
いつもは半分、4分の1ぐらいの紙に書いて作業してます。あ、そうなんだ。じゃあこれはすごい大きい方ということ。大きいですね。With
the first illustration that she usually comes up with, she only works with usually about a fourth, you know, a paper fourth the size. So this is a bit big tablet size.
なかなかね、いつも書いてるときはこう無言なので、ちょっとね、ちょっと喋ってる人がちょっとね。She
usually, of course, isn't talking when she's drawing, so it's a little bit, you know, she's a little bit nervous, a little bit tougher.
まあそうですよね。ずっと一人で、なんか絵を描いてたら。
喋ってたらちょっと変なんか変な人みたいな感じになりますよね。でもね、やっぱこうみんなの視線がね、この紙に集中してると思うから、ね、緊張しますね。Are you guys all enjoying this so far?
エンジョイしてますか？よかった。
Good.
やっぱりこう延々と描いているところを見ていただいてるっていうのは、やっぱりちょっとこうお客さんは退屈じゃないのかなっていうのをすごくこう気にしちゃうんですけど。ああ、いや結構みんな本当に夢中で見てるから大丈夫だと思いますよ。大丈夫かな。She
says that she's worried that you guys are going to be bored. That she just sits there and draws. But no one's bored here, right? Yes. That's what I thought. やっぱり大丈夫。
どうもありがとうございます。最初はね、すごくね、ガサガサというか、線はあんまり綺麗くないんですよ。ただ、仕上げていくにつれて、線をどんどんつけ足して、整えていくっていう。最初は割と少なく線を。そうですね。で、細かいところがもうちょっと少ない。
And when she first starts off with the drawing, she's using the pencil. She doesn't really, she tries not to use that many lines. But then, of course, as she starts using the pen, she starts adding a lot more lines in.
マイク持っててちょっと不自然な感じ。不自然だけど、でもこう紙がね重いので割と大丈夫。そんなに動かないね。そうそうそう。And because
the paper is itself is quite heavy, so it doesn't move around. But usually, because you know she uses like a fourth of the paper that she's currently using, so what she does usually with the left hand obviously is put the hand on the paper as she's drawing, so it doesn't move around.
なんかちょっと笑ってる姿が感じですね、かわいい。そうですね。コンベンション用に描いたこのペーパーのイラストはね、口を閉じているので、せっかくだから、ちょっと違うバリエーションで。そうですね。So
the Aichan mascot that you guys have seen in all the shirts and everything for the Kawaii Kon, of course, has Aichan with her mouth is closed, so she went to have a different version.
アイちゃんのキャラクターを最初作る時のインスピレーションは何だったんですか？
あ、でもね、これはね、あの るキャラクターみたいで、私はそれを真似して描いたんですけど、ちょっと泣いちゃった。
So for the Itou character, I asked her how she came up with her version, and she said that there was original that she used, and then she kind of added a few things on, like the little tail and what have you, to kind of make her own choice of the original character. これが落ちるん
だよ。どうなんでしょう。欲しい人がいたらいい。
いや、いますよ。いっぱいいると思います。How many of you are going to be here for the art auction, by the way? Awesome. So you guys get to bid on this drawing. That's going to be pretty cool. And by the way, the art auction is to be held here at this panel room from 2:30 today. So please come and support.What do you guys think so far? Oh, いい感じですね。
でもね、こっから結構やっぱり時間がねかかるので、時間配分ね決めていかないとね。
Ah, from here, she's going to need a lot of time, so she has to be really very regimented with her time and how she uses it.In order to make, get this done in half an hour. She's so happy to see so many people here for her live drawing.
Yay!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
この作業というのはタブレットでも使ってるという感じなんですか。
そうです。タブレットの時はまたね、ちょっとね、紙の時とこう滑りも違うので、いろいろとね違うんですけど、でもね、やっぱり一応プロとしてそこにはこう対応していかない
んですね。そうですよね。まあ、それが仕事の一つ。So now what she's doing is she's kind of drawing, as you can see on the outside of the lines that are already there, to kind of give it a little more, bit more impact, make it pop a little bit more. and also make the drawing come together, the figure, the silhouette. She said that she likes to use the tablet a lot, you know, when she's coloring in and everything, but of course, depending on if you're using paper or if you're using a tablet, the feel is very different, and so you have to always kind of really go along with whatever surface that you're drawing on, which is, you know, part of the job of an illustrator. And usually when she uses the tablet, she has, of course, the advantage of having so many different colors that she can work with, especially the lighter colors and what have you. But for this time, since we only have a limited amount of colors we're going to be working with, she's going to make it more of a black and white kind of drawing. And so the eyes are a little bit different maybe from the eye chart that you see on the t-shirts. So with Aichan, because she is kind of part animal, the hands and everything are a little bit different, so it's a little bit more fantasy world, she said. But when she does her next character, which she's been doing for the next 30 minutes in the panel called Nami-chan, it's going to be a little bit more realistic. This is as a human, and so you'll see through, especially like the hands and everything. で確かに昨日のパネルでは、手と足が、一番難しいということを言ってましたよね。
そうですね。うん、難しいけど描くのは結構好きで、
楽しい。
あ、そうそう、なんかうまく描けたときに楽しいなって思って。
And for those of you that were with us yesterday at the panel, you might remember this as well, but we had one of the audience members ask, "What's the hardest parts?" Of drawing, and she said that actually the hands and also the legs are really hard, but if she can, but it's also the funnest for her, and so I mean she can really master it and she feels really good about it, that is just great. So we're almost on a 30-minute mark. So she's going to kind of speed it up a little bit.
では、色を塗ろうとちょっと思ってましたけど、
多分このままで、
多分、はい、白黒で仕上げてしまいます。
So for this drawing, it's going to be black and white. She's originally thinking of adding a little bit of color, but because she wants to make sure that she allots exact 30 minute period before her next drawing, she's going to go ahead and just go with the black and white.
でもこれでも全然素敵なんですけどね。
素敵ですかね。
うん、かわいい。
What do you guys think so far?
Thank you.
あり が
とうござい
ます。気に入ってますよ。
やってくれるとありがたいですね。
She's very grateful that you guys enjoy it.
全身、ちょっとこう、最初に失敗した分もあるんでね。
ね、ちょっと余裕をちょっと、
うん、
ね。
いい感じじゃないですか。
いい感じですかね。
Putting on the finishing touches.
最後のちょっと。
ゴージャスなサインですね。
そう、かぶっちゃった。
それがまたいいんじゃないですか。
いいですかね。ちょっとかっこよくなればいいな。
Very cool signature.
16。
確認します。16です。
ハート愛を込めてということで。
そうですね。なんかちょっと可愛くなればいい。よくやるんですけど。
愛を込めて。
こういう。こんな感じで。
Okay, this is part one. アイちゃん、出来上がり。
Just to remind you, at 2:30, there is going to be an art auction here in this room, and that painting, or that drawing right there that you just saw, I think is pretty one of the things on auction. So please make sure you come out and support the auction as well.
I
wonder if, can you change the memo pad and make it so it's...
今度はちょっと時間があまりないので、なりちゃんの、バスタップにしましょうね。あまり時間かけれないので、さっきは体全部入れたんですけど。
So for this next drawing of Nami-chan, this 30 minutes is of course not that long of a time to put together a drawing, especially if it's a full-length drawing. But what she's going to do for Nami-chan is actually going to do more of a head. じゃあもうこの辺なんか肩真似みたいな感じ? So like to the shoulders, not like a bust.
Yeah.
And then you have things like that that occur. You have to get to know. So you know, ありなんですよね。やっぱりアーティスト的には
ライブのね、醍醐味なのかな。
その生さがまた
生さが
ドキドキしちゃいます。
ね、でもね、あの思ってたよりも時間経つの本当早いですね。
She says that it's she thought she would have a little bit more time for each day. 30 minutes is a lot faster. And she thought it comes a lot quicker than she thought it would. まあでもそうですよね。30分で一つのリスクを書くっていうことは本当に大変なんですよね。
うん。いつもね、いかにちょっと時間かけてるんだなっていうのも分かりましたね。
あと喋りながらもやらなきゃ。
そうですね。考えながら。
Plus of course she's also talking to us and to me while she's doing it, so she's having a multitask.It makes things go quicker.
よく私はこのロングヘアの女の子を描くときは髪の毛をすごくこう遊ばせたりとかして画面を埋めたりすることがあります。
その髪の毛のアウトラインみたいな感じの？
そうですね。もう横がちょっとね、余白が多いじゃないですか。
スペースが多いから。
そうそうそう。
じゃあそれをその髪の毛で、
髪の毛で
カバーするみたいな感じで。
そうですね。
And she's drawing characters, female characters with long hair, especially when she's doing, like how she's, doing this drawing right here, where there's space on both sides. She uses the hair to kind of fill that empty space.So she'll draw the outline of the hair to kind of get an idea of balance.
I'm
going to draw it, but I'm
not going
to draw it. I'm going to draw it. So here she's going to add one of the hands.
どれぐらい時間が経
っ
ているでしょうか。
はい、チェックします。5分。なので、あと25分ありますよ。
大丈夫かな。
うん。She was worried about time, so she said, "How many minutes has passed?" I said, "Only 5 minutes. We have 25 minutes to go." She said, "Okay, good. I'm doing okay." So Nami is actually originally created by another illustrator, but a lot of people have actually done their own versions of this character, and she's one of them. 私のオリジナルキャラではないんです。やっぱりでも、その元々オリジナルのキャラクターを作ってる人がいて、その自分を描くときにやっぱりそのちょっと違いを出したりするんですか？なんかもうちょっとオリジナルするような。
そうですね。ただ、
そんなにできない。
うん、やっぱりそのキャラクターが、違ってしまうとね、良くないから。特徴はでもやっぱ絶対に守らないといけない、うん、このキャラクターの場合だったらこの髪の毛の、先っちょがちょっとウェーブしている感じとか、
ああそれが特徴、
そうですね、前髪の感じとか、もう割と記号が少ないキャラなので、例えばそのここではリボンをね、つけちゃってますけど、もともとリボンついてなかったんで、うん、そういうところでちょっとアレンジしたりとか、
うん、And usually when there is a
character that they're working with, it's really tough to figure out a way to come up with your own twist to the character, because there are certain things that you have to keep. That's probably, I would imagine, a little bit of a legal legality issue as well. So what she's done, like with the hair, the way the hair waves, and also with the bangs and everything, that is part of the Asian character. But the bow is something that she added on to give her a little twist. So this part, she's a little bit nervous. Just look it down the microphone, just a little. So in order to kind of hold the paper steady, she's going to use her other hand and have it holding the paper at the very bottom. She was like, oh, that's surprising.
Okay, okay.
ちなみに、今は1時10分です。あと20分ありますね。
20分。
So 20 more minutes. Are you doing good?
もうちょっとだけ皆さんお付き合いください。
はい。So she said, just bear with me for just a little bit.
気を使うのは目もあるんですけど、
眉毛、
眉、いや顔の輪郭なんですね。
輪郭って
顔の形。そうそうそう。この今描いている。
So this is the where she's drawing right now. This is one of the areas that she really has to focus on. This area of the face. So of course, eyes are very important, but this area that she's currently drawing and kind of fixing a little bit that area is also very, very important.And she said that if this jawbone, that area that she's just working on, if she can't get it right, then a lot of times it really throws off the balance of the character, and the character doesn't look as cute. So it's a very important part, very crucial for her.
洋服の、フリル。
Here's the frill or the ruffle of
ドレス。
ドレスにしましょう。よく、男性に間違えられることが多いんですけど、絵だけを見て。
あ、本当？
そうなんです。でも、
うん、嘘、ノイジーさんが、うん、あの男性のアーティスト。
そうそうそう。日本でこういう、萌え絵と言われている絵を描く人は
男性が多いので。She says a lot of times people don't know her or don't know anything about her or never met her.They sometimes think that in Japan, they sometimes think she's a male artist because this kind of character is actually mostly drawn by men, not women.
ベースは私がその辿ってきたルーツみたいなものはやっぱり少女漫画なんですね。
少女漫画とかティネージュラブの。
もっと小学生とかが読むような可愛い、うん、女の子が主役のちょっとこうラブアリーみたいな、まあ、そういうのが多かったので。
And this character comes from like the manga. This kind of characters feature a lot in manga, especially for younger kids, elementary and what have you. Like kind of cute love story-ish manga.
姫様みたいな感じとか、
a little bit of a princess in the character.
が好き。
そうですね。
なのでちょっとこうフリルであるとかリボンである
とか、ちょっと可愛い系、すごい可愛い。
そういうのが好き。
So a lot of times with these kind of characters, you see, you know, huge, like frills and what have you.ちなみに今は1時15分です。あと15分あります。
15分ありますか。
So 15 more minutes。
まだ大丈夫そうです。
大丈夫ですね。So she said we're fine. We're doing good on time.Deep sigh. I have some time. Ah, ここで色が入
って。
Oh, and now she's going to add a little color to some of the points. Manicure, 大切ですね。Girls gotta have their nails done, so that's first. So as you can see, when she's adding color to the nails to give a manicure, the reason she doesn't have put the middle.She leaves it uncolored is to add a little bit more of a shine, to make it look like it's shining. she's going to add the lashes. She says that she feels that the Ai-chan picture, that she maybe likes that one a little bit better. But how are you guys liking this one so far? Good, right? Okay, Bobo Chan. So when she has the luxury of having a little bit more time, then even though she hasn't drawn on the, like in various little open spaces, she didn't draw with the pencil, she'll cut add on using the marker. She's like, oh, I think I could add a little bit more on here, make this a bit fuller. So that's what she's doing right now, kind of fill it out a bit more. How many of you are budding artists or illustrators or Yes, and we see some familiar faces as well. Some of you guys were here yesterday for our panel. So this is a really special experience, I think, because, you know, I mean, you're kind of entering her world. And I think that that's just really cool. I think Koyake Live no illustration yaruのは, 本当にもう特別な経験ですよね、皆さんは。だってもう、ノイジさんのちょっと世界にこの瞬間だけ入っちゃうというか、だから見れるっていうことは本当にすごいことだと思いますね。 She says that she's also interested in seeing other illustrators and kind of watching how they work as well. Like seeing the differences, like saying, oh, that person does this, this is how they draw that, or oh, we have the same style of drawing for, say, for instance, the hands or whatever. How many of you here are big Final Fantasy? Yeah, lots of hands, yeah. So this has come up a couple times, well, two times in the panels we brought up the fact that I've asked her who she would really like to see draw or to work with. And she said, Amano-san from Final Fantasy. She said, in fact, I don't even need to work with him. I just want to watch him work, you know, and see how he works. Because Noizi-san, she got a lot of her inspiration through video games. She played video games a lot, and that's been a big inspiration for her. ね、 video game.
もうあるんですよね、ノイジさん。で、きっかけ。Because
she loved video games and played video games so much, she thought, you know, I would really like to draw characters for video games, and that's really how she got started. So about 2 years high, she decided that she really wanted to get into drawing and get into drawing for video games.
雑なんですけども、なんとなくこう全体像が分かってもらえたらいいかな。
So this is basically going to be, this is not completely finished, but this is pretty much the character of Nani.
じゃあここでもうちょっと色を入れて、入れてあげましょう。
はい、ちなみに今1時23分です。
はい。もうでももうほぼほぼ。
Okay, so she said that she's pretty much finished. So she just has to add a few finishing touches.
ですね。なんかまあちょっと賑やかしでまた花を入れましょうか。
ああ、お花を入れる。花を見る。この花ですね。あ、お花、お花。Now she's going to also add a flower. She's just decided. Okay, now time for the sign. Autograph time. これで出来上がりですか？ OK! There you go! Ladies and gentlemen, Nani ちゃん！
Thank you!
はい、すごい！
はい、なんとかフィニッシュです。
お疲れ様です。ちょっと緊張しました？
緊張しましたけど、途中で結構熱中しちゃって、ね、しゃべらない風になっちゃって申し訳なかったんですけど、
全然大丈夫だと思います。はい。You said that, at first she was kind of nervous, and of course, you know, we were talking along the way, but then once she the last part, she kind of put down the microphone and just kind of really focused. So that she hopes that you guys enjoy. Did you enjoy the live drawing? で最後に今日やっぱりお客さんの中でそのイラストレーションをちょっとね、はい、やりたい人とか、はい、あとはアーティストになりたい人何人かいるみたいなので、うん、その人たちに何かアドバイスみたいなのってありますか？
そうですね、やっぱり本当にもう私もそうだったんですけど、こう書いてて嫌になる時とかもあったけど、ずっとずっとこう書き続けて。好きでやっていた結果、こうやってお仕事をもらえるようになったので、
ネバギバっていう感じですね。
そうですね。はい。
She said that, I asked if there was advice for you guys who are interested in getting into this line of work, and she said that there were times along the way when she really didn't enjoy, you know, drawing. So there were bumps, you know, of course, as there is with any kind of job that you do, but.She says it's really important to kind of keep the love and the passion for drawing and to just continue. No matter what you do, even if you're having a rough patch, just keep going, keep, you know, keep continuing doing what you're doing. So, じゃあ、
はい、
今日は、
はい、
ありがとうございます。
そうですね。今日は本当にたくさんの人に見てもらえて緊張したけど本当に嬉しかったです。ね、これでまた私というアーティストのことを覚えてくださる方もいればいいなっていう感じなので、はい、今日は本当にありがとうございました。
She says that, she's so happy that so many of you were able to come out for this panel, that you were able to watch her work, and she's hoping that you guys will continue to support her and get to know a little bit more about her as an artist. And あとなんか最後に、
はい、
5月に、なんかね、
そうですね。
なんか 何かがリリースするということを話を聞いたんですけれども、はい、I understand that、she is actually releasing something in May. Oh, and I see we have it.、
Oh. はい、ここに表紙があるんですけど、はい、5月の 1日に、ここに、
あ、はい、そうだね。
うん、春日。
春日ですね。
画集が出ます。
You know 春日? Yeah!
表紙が出来上がったので。
This is going to be an illustration book coming out May 1st. She is just putting in the final touches on this project, on this book. In fact,you guys are actually the first at this convention, the first to ever see the probably final draft for the cover. Yes. ね、皆さんは初めてなんですよね。だからまだ日本の皆さんも見てないんですよね。この
全部の画像
は
見てなくて、ここのね、女の子3人の部分だけ今公表、
ですよね、はい、この2人の男の子はまだ見てないという、う
ん、そう、あと三味線というイケメン子がいるんですけど、
ああ、かわいいかわいい、そう、So in Japan, the、girls, the, bless you! So the three girls,、that part has already been、seen, it's already been released, but this year we see the two boys and also the 三味線, the cute little cat.This has just been added, so people in Japan have not yet seen this. You guys are at the convention, this is the first time that she's actually releasing this. So please make sure you support that, yeah? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So May 1st, and I'm sure that there are ways that you guys already know about that you can get your own copy.Amazon だったり、いろんなところでお買い上げできると思うんですけどね。はい。And so once more, Aichan, the drawing will be available on auction, so please make sure you come and support that in this room at 2:30.
じゃあ、最後にメッセージから
です。
あ、そうですね。本当に今日は来てくれてありがとうございました。
So she says, thank you very much for coming.
またハワイでこうやって皆さんに会えるのを楽しみにしてます。
And she said she looks forward to seeing you guys again here in Hawaii. So once more, big round of applause! And also, just so you guys know, she's going to be having an autograph session tonight, I believe from 8 p.m. 最後は8時からですよね、今日。So if you guys wanted to, please come and get an autograph from her, that'll be tonight for 8 p.m. Thank you very much! See you guys later!